will rise and genuflect.
Zazu, you've made me lose my lunch.
You will answer to Mufasa for missing the ceremony this morning.
I answer to no one.
Scar? Scar? Scar, 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 no, no, no.
To be like that.
Are you hungry, Zazu? Perhaps we could have a bite together.
You can't eat me. It is forbidden to eat a member of the king's court. No, please, stop it.
Well, look who's come down to mingle with the commoners. Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
Was that today? Must have slipped my mind. Of course, I meant no disrespect towards His Majesty. Or Sarabi. As you know, I have tremendous respect for the Queen.
As the King's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line. Oh, don't you remember? That is until the precious prince arrived. Don't turn your back on me, Scar. Oh no, Mufasa, perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
I wouldn't dream of challenging you again.
A wise decision. You are no match for His Royalness.
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid my big brother will always rule.
Not always, Scar. One day, it'll be my son who rules. Simba will be your king.
Then long live the king. What am I going to do with him?
Oh, come on. We both know he should have been expelled from the Pride Lands long ago.
He's my brother, Zazu. This is his home. As long as I'm king, that will never change.
Well, there's one in every family, sire. I had a cousin who thought he was a woodpecker. He slammed his head into trees, and our beaks aren't built for it. He was concussed regularly. Oh, you've gone. Sire, coming back!